Hey everybody, OPW here, and welcome to this video. As you can see from the title, this is to announce the winners from Premiere, from by Dead Sea Premiere. Remember, I was giving away the bath salts, and the actual trial pack. So I entered everybody's names, as you can see here on the screen, starting out from the very last person who entered to the very first person who entered. It was about 35 or 36 of your entries, so thank you for entering. And yes, you guys, try to get back with me very promptly, whoever the winner is. There'll be two winners because I want to be able to get it shipped out on my next ship out date, okay, which is coming soon. So here we are. Here, you guys know I use random name picker. Oh, and if you're wondering about this fly hat right here, this is the arrow hat. I did a tutorial, so it will be up later on today, part one and part two. I'm gonna try my best to get it up later on today because right now it is 3 a.m. in the morning. Yes, because I'm editing that tutorial right now. So you guys, thumb it up, because I hope y'all appreciate the time that I'm putting in for y'all. But anyway, here's all the names here. I'm gonna scroll, you know, pretty fast. Yeah, so I'm scrolling. I thought I saw somebody's name twice. All right, so you know what I do? I just click the name, pick a random name. So it's going to pick one, and then it's going to pick another. And I left which ones you guys were interested if you wanted the trial bag or the bath salts. Some people said it doesn't matter. Some people didn't even say. So it's just going to be like first come, first serve, unless I pick a winner that say bath salts and the next person says the trial bag. All right, so it's just going to be like first come, first serve. Whoever contact me first, they get to choose which one they want, all right? And I'll have my email down below where you can pick, where you can email me, not pick. It's 3 a.m., y'all. Where y'all can email me to let me know which ones you like, all right? So let's go to pick a name. Ready? Pick a name. And it's picking a name right now. And we got a winner right now. Let's go see. The first winner is Tina Bailey. Congratulations, Tina Bailey. As you can see by Tina Bailey's name, she never indicated which one she wanted. So it pretty much did not matter to her. So if she contacts me first, she gets first pick. All right. So congratulations, Tina Bailey. So let's go ahead and pick another name right here. And it's about to pick another name. And I think we got the other name. It's 3 a.m., y'all. The next winner is Risha Ahmed. Risha, I hope I'm saying that not right. Risha Ahmed. And she wants the bath salts. So, yeah, since Tina Bailey said either one, it doesn't matter. If she wants the trial bag, I can give her that because Risha Ahmed wants the bath salts. But I'm just going to be first come, first serve. So you got to get in where you fit in, Risha and Tina, and let me know which ones y'all want. Okay? Email down below. Today is December 17th. Okay? You have till December 20th to contact me with your shipping information. Okay? And that way I can get it out. Try to contact me before then. That way I can get it on my next ship date. I can ship it out to you and you may can get it before that week is out. Okay? Because, you know, during the holiday season for everyone, shipping gets a little crazy and it may be delayed. So if you want it before then definitely contact me before or by December 20th with your shipping information via my email down below, and I will get it shipped out to you both. And remember, you got to get in where you fit in to contact me to let me know which ones you want, bath salts or trial mesh bag. All right, so I want to thank everyone for entering. Should I announce it now? Maybe I should. I don't know if everybody's watching this. But anyway, I am doing a like grand giveaway for the end of the year. All right. I'm going to start it December 31st. I'll probably do a video on the 31st or 30th. What am I giving away? Well, let's see. Some leftover yarn from some people who never contacted me during this whole year of yarn giveaways. A couple of other products that nobody never contacted me for from this year and from last year. I still have a couple of items. So, yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and do like a big giveaway. So it might be like about maybe... Oh, and I got some other things to give away, too, that I was just thinking about y'all about. And so I picked some up from the store. And so it's going to be about maybe 6 to 7 winners in one giveaway. What? Yes. So definitely stay tuned December 30th or December 31st for that video, because we're going to get that giveaway, end of the year giveaway, started. Okay, and it's probably gonna last about a week or two. So yeah, definitely check out that video coming up soon. Tutorial will be up, so come on back to my channel later on today, because I'm about to get off of this and start editing for you guys. All right, so thanks for watching this video. Congratulations to Risha and Tina. Contact me down below in my email, and I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. I'm gonna deprive myself from sleep so I can finish editing this just for y'all, because I love y'all. Bye, y'all.